ask, is there anyone celebrating a wedding anniversary today?
Us.
No? How about a divorce? You want to celebrate a divorce? Alright, well, okay. How about a birthday today? Anyone today? Today. Today. Alright, how about a couple days ago? Come on up, this month. This month of August. Come on up, Miss Birthday Girl, in the month of August.
Whoa.
I had a birthday in August.
You did, go get
it. Yeah, the 30th of August. August 12th. I see. It's a whole lot of y'all coming down there. Okay,
I love her.
So you guys, come on up, August. You guys know what we do when you have birthday parties. I don't have a birthday cake, but we do sing happy birthday, right?
Yeah.
So do not leave me hanging. So instead of calling them by names, we'll just say, when we get to that part, we'll just say, dear passengers, okay? All right, cool. Alright, so on the count of three, we're going to sing happy birthday to them. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
passengers. Happy birthday to you. I think I'm in church, so I might be a member. Okay, my bad. You're welcome. Happy birthday, y'all. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Is this birthday coming up too? All right. Well, you get headsets, okay? Okay. Birthday? Okay. August. Well, I think it's going on in August, huh? Okay. All right. Does anyone have a hard copy of the Holy Bible? Hard copy. Yeah, I know we had it on our phone. Hard copy.
Oh, she has
something. Going once. A prayer book first. Yay! Don't y'all judge her. The first miracle was turning water to wine, okay? So don't judge her. There we are. Good job. Good job. All right. Can anyone tell me who the CEO, do not Google it, who the CEO of Delta Airlines is? Who said that? So the rest of you can't travel on this plane, because you didn't know that.
Richard Anderson. I see a lot of the videos.
You paying attention, I was just about to say that. There's a video, he says, hi, I'm Richard Anderson, and then he starts to talk to you. So that means you all are not paying attention. Really? Come on, guys. His name is Richard Anderson. He is an awesome CEO.
Yes.
How about this? Anyone wearing orange socks? Who the heck wearing socks in the summertime? Orange socks? No?
Orange
socks. Hey, yo.
Socks? You guys are real creative. She said, I got orange in my bag. On my bag. I would give you one just for being bold enough to come up with this. Okay, how about a paperclip? Does anyone have a paperclip?
Come on!
No paperclip? That one per customer. Paperclip? Yes, ma'am. Okay, I have him and one more person with a paper clip.
Got a blue one.
All right, cool. Thank you. You went to that. You looked for me. All right. Paper clip. Yeah. Does anyone speak foreign language other than Spanish? Oh, your brother has a orange sock. Did he take those off his feet? Really?
He did.
Take a brother to come up here. I don't see what he's on the floor. Are they yours? Wow, you took them off from me. That's it, okay? And look, little brother, you get one because you brought them up. He didn't want to come up, right? Wow, you took them off. Don't let mom and dad take that from you, all right?
This is some kind of joke, isn't it? This is some kind of joke.
Okay, great, we have you. Wow. Creole, it's like all of y'all up here. What do you speak? Oh, French. Okay, so that's, nobody else come right now. Thank you. This is the language line. The language line is closed right now, right? Okay, so that's, I have my group up here now, all right? So that's cool. This young man speaks French. How old are you? 13 years old, and he's going to say in French, Yolanda, you are gorgeous. Can you do that? That sounds good. My, he's cute. I appreciate that.
Somebody had to come and disrupt the thing. So is this one here? Mm-hmm.